Welcome to Shri Priti Education Online Classes. So today we are going to see the current affair of April month. So let's get started. Wimbledon 2020 cancelled due to coronavirus. The Wimbledon 2020 has been cancelled for the first time since World War II due to coronavirus pandemic. The cancellation of the tournament was announced by All England Club ELTC after an emergency meeting. The tournament has been cancelled due to public health concern linked to the novel coronavirus pandemic. The tournament was due to be played between 29 June and 12 July 2020. The championship Wimbledon, commonly known as Wimbledon, is the oldest tennis tournament in the world. Wimbledon has been held at the All England Club in Wimbledon, London since 1877. NASA selects Sunrise mission to study giant solar particle storms. National Aeronautics and Space Administration has selected the Sun Radio Interferometer Space Experiment Sunrise mission to look into how the Sun generates and releases giant space weather storms, known as solar particle storms, into planetary space. The study will help to protect the astronauts that travel to the Moon and Mars by providing better information on how the Sun's radiation affects the space environment in which they travel. Now the important points to remember. The administrator of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, Jim Bridenstine, headquarters of NASA, Washington DC, that is in United States, Padam Shri awardee Bhai Nirmal Singh. Padam Shri awardee Bhai Nirmal Singh passes away. A Padam Shri awardee and former Hazuri Ragi at the Golden Temple, Bhai Nirmal Singh, passed away. After testing positive for COVID-19, he was a Gurbani exponent at the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab, and was having the knowledge of all the 31 rags in the Gurbani of the Guru Granth Sahib. He was awarded the Padam Shri Award in 2009. Now the important points to remember. Chief Minister of Punjab, Captain Amrinder Singh. Governor of Punjab, VP Singh Badnaur. Emmy Award winning singer Adam Cecil Singer passes away. The Emmy Award winning singer, songwriter and the co-founder of the 2000s pop rock band Fountain of Wayne, Adam Cecil Singer, passed away due to COVID-19. In his career, he earned nominations for Oscars, Tonys, Grammys and Emmys, and won the Emmy Award in 2019 for his outstanding original music and lyrics for Antidepressants Are So Not a Big Deal from the TV musical drama Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. And Nobel laureate Philip Anderson passes away. Nobel Prize winning physicist Philip Warren Anderson passed away. He received Nobel Prize in Physics in 1977 along with Neville Francis Mott of Britain and the American John Hasbrook Van Vleck for their contribution on the fundamental theoretical investigations of the electronic structure of the magnetic and disordered systems. World Autism Awareness Day observed globally on 2nd April. World Autism Awareness Day observed globally on 2nd April every year to highlight the need to improve the quality of life of those with autism so they can lead full and meaningful lives as an integral part of society. The theme of World Autism Awareness Day 2020 is a transition to adulthood. The theme draws attention to the adulthood of people with autism. Secretary General of United Nations Antonio Guterres. PhonePe launches coronavirus insurance policy, Corona Care. PhonePe has partnered with Bajaj Allianz General Insurance for a unique coronavirus hospitalization insurance policy called CoronaCare. PhonePe users can purchase their coronavirus insurance policy under the My Money section on the PhonePe app. The policy has several benefits, like it covers 30 days of expenses related to pre-hospitalization costs and post-care medical treatment. Another important point to remember, PhonePe founded December 2015, CEO of PhonePe, Sameer Nigam, headquarter location, Bangalore, Karnataka. Ministry of Tourism launches Stranded in India portal. The Ministry of Tourism has launched a portal, Stranded in India, to help foreign tourists who are stuck in various parts of the country. Its web address is strandedinindia.com. Its web address is strandedinindia.com. Minister of State of the Ministry of Tourism, Prahlad Singh Patel. Validity extension of expired driving license and vehicles registration. In an advisory to all states and union territory, the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has extended the validity of documents that expired since 1st February 2020. The validity of these documents has been extended till 13th June 2020. The documents include fitness, driving license, permits, all types, registration, or any other concerned document under the motor vehicle rules. Another important point to remember, Union Minister of Road Transport and Highway, Nitin Jairam Gadkari. NATO chief appoints experts for reflection process. The NATO chief Jens Stoltenberg has announced appointment of a group of experts on 31st March 2020. This group to support his work in a reflection process to further strengthen NATO's political dimension. Another important point to remember, Utkal Divas, Odisha Day, celebrated every year. Important points to remember, member countries of NATO is 30. Founded 4th April 1949, headquarters is in Brussels, Belgium. Utkal Divas. So the Utkal Divas or Odisha Day is celebrated on 1st April. Utkal Divas is celebrated every year on 1st April all over the Odisha. Odisha Day is celebrated in the memory of the formation of the state as a separate province on 1st April 1936. This year marks the 83rd Utkal Divas or the Foundation Day of Odisha. Odisha was born as a separate state on 1st April 1936 on a linguistic basis. The state was carved out of the combined Bengal-Bihar-Odisha province. Another important point to remember, Governor of Odisha, Ganeshi Lal, Chief Minister of Odisha, Naveen Patnaik, Capital of Odisha, Bhubaneswar. Number of districts in Odisha, 30. Member of the Legislative Assembly of Odisha, 147. Lok Sabha seats of Odisha, 21. Rajya Sabha seats of Odisha, 10. Now the Karnataka government launches Corona Watch app. The state government of Karnataka has launched a mobile application, Corona Watch. The mobile application aims to track the movement history of persons tested positive before their detection in order to take precautions and to contain the coronavirus outbreak. The app will also provide the date and time of visit to spots by the patients. Corona Watch app also comprises a list of government designated first response hospital for COVID-19 where citizens with symptoms can visit. In addition to Corona Watch app, the Karnataka government has also constituted a 10-member task force on COVID-19. Another important points to remember, Chief Minister of Karnataka, B.S. Yedurappa, Governor Vajubhai Vala. Active case-finding campaign begins in Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh government has started active case-finding campaign in the state. The campaign has been rolled out in the state to provide information about the symptoms of COVID-19 to the people at their doorstep. Another important points to remember, चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश जयराम ठाकुर, गवर्नर बंधारू दत्तात्रेय, मोदी किचन सेट अप इन तमिलनाडु। मोदी किचन हैज बीन सेट अप इन द कोवई कोयम्बटूर तमिलनाडु। द किचन विच हैज अ कैपेसिटी टू सर्व 500 मील्स पर डे विल रिमेन ऑपरेशनल टिल 14th अप्रैल 2020। चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ तमिलनाडु एडापट्टी के पलानीस्वामी, गवर्नर ऑफ तमिलनाडु बनवारी लाल पुरोहित, RBI Deputy Governor BP Kanungo gets 1 year extension. The center has extended the tenure of Reserve Bank Deputy Governor BP Kanungo by a year with effect from 3rd April 2020. Kanungo whose term was to end on 2nd April, had taken charge as a deputy governor in 2017, in April 2017. Now the important points to remember here are RBI 25th Governor Shaktikant Das, headquarters of RBI is in Mumbai, founded 1st April 1935, Kolkata. Bharat Pay and ICICI Lombard tie up to launch COVID-19 insurance. Bharat Pay inks partnership with ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Limited to introduce COVID-19 protection insurance cover. This insurance cover for shopkeepers who are most affected financially due to coronavirus COVID-19 outbreak. Important points to remember: CEO and co-founder of Bharat Pay, Ashnir Grover, headquarters of Bharat Pay, New Delhi, MD of ICICI Lombard, Bhargav Das Gupta, headquarters of ICICI Lombard, Mumbai, Maharashtra, IIT Kanpur to develop low-cost portable ventilator. During rising the cases of COVID-19 in the country, the Indian Institute of Technology Kanpur is developing portable ventilators which will be significantly cheaper than the ones available in the market. The prototype of this ventilator will be ready very soon, and just after assembling it can be used as a life support system. The ventilator is a very important medical equipment for COVID-19 patients, especially those who are old and the virus can prove fatal to them. IIT Guwahati team develops drone to sanitize large areas. A team of Indian Institute of Technology Guwahati has developed a drone to sanitize large areas such as road, parks and footpaths. The drone comprises of automated sprayer which will help the authorities to sanitize large areas in order to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Spain Princess Maria Theresa becomes first royal to die from COVID-19. Spanish Princess Maria Theresa has become the first royal to pass away due to COVID-19. She was born on 28 July 1933 and studied in France and became a professor at Paris Sorbonne as well as a professor of sociology at Madrid's Complutense University. She was known for her outspoken views and activist work, which led to her nickname the Red Princess. Legendary historian Arjun Dev passes away. The legendary historian and educationist Professor Arjun Dev passed away. He was born on 12 November 1938 in Leha, West Bank, Punjab, now in Pakistan. He served as a historian at the National Council of Education, Research and Training. International Transgender Day of Visibility was celebrated on 31st March, International Transgender Day of Visibility, observed globally on 31st March every year. The day is dedicated to celebrating transgender people and raising awareness of discrimination faced by transgender people worldwide, as well as a celebration of their contributions to society. Government of India introduced dedicated Twitter handle for COVID-19 updates. The Ministry of Information and Broadcasting has launched a dedicated Twitter handle for COVID-19 updates. This dedicated Twitter handle has been set up to share news and updates about the novel coronavirus. The account is named as India Fight Corona and it uses the handle COVID News by MIB. The Twitter handle would be responsible for sharing authentic information and all updates on novel coronavirus. In its first tweet, the dedicated Twitter handle has shared the helpline number for information on the COVID-19 pandemic. Now the important points to remember. Union Minister of Information and Broadcasting Prakash Javadekar. Thank you. So please stay safe at your home during coronavirus and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon for the latest updates. If you have some suggestions, so please write onto the comment box for doing better. Thank you.